guys, welcome back to another video. Today I will show you how to connect your headphones to your PC. As you can see, I have my PC right here. So basically, guys, this took me, I was so frustrated. I had hours of research how to connect my headphones to my PC. I could hear everything, but I couldn't talk to my friends or my mom. So when I searched for Google and everything, I went to shops and still didn't have this. So I got this thing on eBay for about $3.75 or $3. It is a 3.5 millimeter adapter. That's really useful. Like, basically, guys, I'll show you the point of your headphones you put in right there. So your headphones where you put it in there. And as you can see, this you put this at the back of your PC. I'll get the PC set it out quick. So you get the PC at the back, you see the green and pink. You get the pink, the green, you put it at the green. You get, then it will come up with headphones, right? Don't click anything yet. First put in your pink one again, your mic. Put in your mic. Then this will come up on your screen, headphones, right? Then you press OK. And then it will come up again. Then there will stand mic in, and then you say okay, and then it will work. Like you go back to anything else, like type your search. You just type in your search button, and you just search up voice panel, and then you just test it, and then you'll see it will just work automatically. So yeah, guys. Hopefully this helped you guys, how to set up your, mic. If you guys, want to know, what my headphones are, it is a Turtle Beach, a blue one. But yeah, guys, if this helped you, please, like the video and subscribe. Thanks guys for clicking on this video, and see you guys in the next one.